everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing another Patanjali haul video. The first time that I have done the Patanjali part 1 video, I got a lot of good response. So I thought, why not I will do another Patanjali haul video, and this is the part 2. And this time I also bought some of the product from the Patanjali store, and I want to review it to you guys. And I actually used it, and I am reviewing it, and I am actually giving you the honest review. And don't think that I am sponsored by their brands. Not at all. This is a sponsored video. Not they have given me any money to review this product. Some of the people have that thoughts that the brands has giving me the product to review and giving me or sponsored me to review, but it's not like that. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Before that, if you are watching me for the first time, subscribe to my channel and hit on that like button if you are really liking my video, and also hit on that chota sa bell button to get all the notifications whenever I am going to posting any video. So in first, I have this Patanjali neem and tulsi face wash. It comes with the price 45 and the net quantity 60 gram of product. The good thing about the product is that as it contains neem and tulsi, which is meant for antibacterial property, so it will kill the germs, and also it will control the moisture, and it will also maintain the pH level of your skin. Especially people those have sensitive skin, oily skin, they got a lot of breakouts in their skin, or got easily acne in their skin, this face wash is meant for you guys, because neem and tulsi is a very good ingredient, or it prevents you from this type of harmful skin disease. And I use this neem and tulsi face wash since from past 1 month, and it actually works in my face in a very good way. It prevents me from all this skin problem. That's why I like this face wash, and it is very good and a very clear face wash. It also get rid it will help you out to get rid of the oiliness from your skin, and also maintain your moisture. It prevents me from all this skin problem. That's why I like this face wash, and it is very good and a very clear face wash. It also get rid it will help you out to get rid of the oiliness from your skin, and also maintain your moisture. And in second, I have this Patanjali milky bar made from cow butter. Before that I have made the Patanjali haul video. I showed you the energy bar which I like the most, and now they comes with this milky bar. The price is 48 rupees, and when I visit to the shop of Patanjali, they have an offer going on that if you are buying one chocolate or milky bar, you can get two. So I bought three, and they are awesome. They actually made in pure cow milk, and they not contains any trans fat, any saturated sugar. One problem is that if you go through the nutrient table or nutrient information, you can get that the carbohydrate amount is very high, that is 61.9%, that is very high. But the chocolate is awesome, it is very good, and it is a 50 grams of product. You can get dairy milk from 50 grams of product, the silk one, for a very high end rate, and for 48 rupees. And as an offer going on, buy one get two free, you can get three chocolates of 50 grams rupees with a very good made from Patanjali. Have a wide range of shampoo with various category, and now I am using this Patanjali Kesh Kanti anti dandruff hair cleanser with natural conditioner. And as it is anti dandruff, I got a lot of dandruff in my scalp in this monsoon season, because I am daily going to my college, to gym, where I sweat a lot, so that I got lot of fungus in my scalp. And this particular shampoo actually helps me to get heal up this problem from my scalp. And I am a die-hard fan of this shampoo, and in this monsoon season I am continuing to use this shampoo, and after winter I will thought that I will change the shampoo because season wise our skin changes. So moving to the next product, I have this Patanjali strawberry lip balm. The one thing that I do not like about this lip balm, if you are going through their information, they contain beeswax, vitamin E, sugandhi dravya, and they have written that strawberry questionable. If you are preparing any lip balm strawberry flavor, or you are claiming that we are having very natural product, very good product, and you are writing here that it is questionable strawberry, I don't think so this lip balm will work. But I use this lip balm, it just moisturizes your lip tissue, nothing much, because it do not contain strawberry, that I feel myself. So I will not hair oil that I use continuously from years from Patanjali. This is the Patanjali Kesh Kanti Tel, which is mixed of various herbs, and one is this Patanjali almond oil. If you are buying any almond oil from the market, it will comes with a very high rate, because almond is very expensive and very rare, and we can get the pure one with a very expensive rate. But if you are going through the Patanjali one, they have very affordable product, and I was shocked that I found this almond oil just for 30 rupees and a pure one, because I used it, I find it very good. It works in my skin in a very good way. That's why I love this two hair oil and I'm continuously using it. Sorry for the background noise guys, because I'm shooting in my balcony, near my balcony, and that places, sorry. Swine flu is going on, and I'm recommending Giloy Ghanvati just your night. Actually it recommended by my father, because he is a medical officer and he knows better that which medicine will work for us. And Patanjali have a lot of or various medicines are available, and they work very good in our skin. So that I am recommending you that use Giloy Ghanvati or Giloy tablet. It will help you out, or it will help as a prevention of getting of swine flu. So this is it guys, I hope you like my video and you like my haul this time also, and I am thinking that this time also I will get a good response from this haul. So this is it guys, stay tuned with my channel. This is Sanskriti signing up. Bye.